Singularity core replaced. Test fire shuttle engines to complete hardware installation.
Mind convergence! Make us whole!
Ishimura's screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kine, pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kine. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm headed to cargo. You ping Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
Mr. Clark, we're approaching the hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker.
Now arriving at flight deck track control.
Yes, Amelia, soon. We'll send the hive mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle. Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, their biomass is pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into... Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got the Ishimura's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay of mining gear, no problem. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work. But hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.
Detected. Critical functions. Emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone immediately. Security card. detected. Warning. Ship 782 is misaligned. Retrieval may be delayed. Exceeded. Containment fields approaching maximum capacity. Loading shipment 782. Beginning retrieval. Critical functions. Emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone immediately. Thank you. Danger. Containment fields approaching maximum capacity.
Obstruction on cargo rail.
access bridge is obstructing transfer.
I can get there from the computer core.
Yes, we'll be there.
Can you make it to the airlock alone?
No movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Emergency. Deck evacuation protocols are in effect.
This is Jacob Temple. I'm being held prisoner by Dr. Mercer. That lying fucker lured me off the mining deck to build something. To make his markers start converging? I don't know. Liz, if you find this, don't touch that marker. And if you see Mercer, run. I love you. After David, I never imagined I'd... Fuck, he's coming back.
Time to go, Mr. Temple. You can just leave your force gun here. If you want me to build your shit, I'll need it. But you won't need... these modifications.
Emergency. There's internal hull breaches detected.
I'll hold on to them. There. Now the marker. You can go ahead of me, Mr. Temple. Safety first.
Detected. Unable to reroute critical functions.
Hawkins? Hawkins, my brother. On the monitor, he's right by the airlock.
Don't let this place get to you. Kendra? We're out of time.
He's not there. I can make it if I run.
Reroute critical functions. Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated. quarantine lifted.
Loading controls. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kine, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar, then I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jesus.
Zero gravity.
There it is. The marker.
The safeties are still on. I need to restore gravity before we can load it.
Hurry, please.